This is Frup Flup. He is the one who is playing the leading part in our Christmas special. First, I'll tell you his life story. Every Christmas, all the slimes were happy and had a great party with all the families, except Frup Flup. Frup Flup was the only slime around who had no family and friends. When he was young, the other slimes told him his family was taken by the so-called Agusha, a fierce creature who kidnaps slimes as a hobby and then eats them. Frup Flup still doesn't believe this. What could he do? He could never defeat Agusha. He was just a little slime. But this Christmas, Frup Flup can't take it anymore. He has to go and find his parents.
Why did Agusha have to take my family? I can't take this any longer. I think I'm going to sleep through Christmas again.
Frup Flup! Your family is still alive! Don't leave them with Agusha! Believe in yourself and save them!
What a weird dream. Maybe it's true? Maybe they are alive? I will save my family! Well, my village, I say goodbye. See you soon! Looks like I'm almost there. I have to get ready for the big fight.
Hey, you!
Who said that?
I did!
Did you talk? But you're just a tree.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that. Anyway, you're going to Agusha, aren't you?
Yes, I am. To save my parents.
Okay, then I will give your puny little sword my great woody powers.
Wow! Thanks, Mr. Tree!
I'm not a tree!
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, Frup Flup!
This is it! The ultimate showdown!
We're here, my son!
Yay! You're alive!
Yes, we are, but Agusha is about to eat us! Do something!
Mom, I will defeat Agusha and have the best Christmas I've ever had! Agusha, show yourself!
We'll be right back.
There's the key of the cage. My family, I'm glad I found you. Let's go home and celebrate Christmas!